Hello guys, welcome to another episode of Lego Marvel Superheroes. We are ready to destroy Magneto. And what are you laughing at?
The pronunciation of Magneto.
Yeah, I'm funny, I know. Okay, let's go. You have the control? Yes.
As you can see, we rebooted the game and the dynamic switching of the screen works again.
Yes.
What?
The volume is low, I don't hear it.
Is the volume low?
I don't know, maybe it's my headphone. Yeah, it's okay.
Better?
Yeah, yes.
Okay, sorry about that.
Because I still have to hear you.
That works. Oh, this is for you. Oops.
To find a way past those guns.
Oh.
Yeah, you have to run back to me because the lasers are following you.
Yes.
See if I can destroy the lasers. That's one.
That's one, yes.
Oh, let me get that.
Yes. How do you build things again?
What's the right button?
I'm pushing it. Oh, yes, now it works. Button 4 is the up.
No, but it's left. Yes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you switched to the thing.
Yes.
I see you've enjoyed playing with my bets.
Yes.
Let's see if you enjoy playing with this one.
Probably not.
Bring it.
Oh, that funny unicorn.
Come after me here?
It's a rhinoceros.
Yes, I know. From which thing is he?
I don't know.
What is he doing?
I have no idea.
Yeah. What are we doing? Oh, there is jumpy things.
Oh, yes. Maybe not all the parts were ready at the start.
Yes. It's a pumpkin.
Oh, yes. What can we do with the pumpkin? Oh, now I get it. Now punch him? No?
Suppose I must do everything myself.
His shield is too strong for my powers to counteract.
We gotta build something heavy enough to break through that shield of his.
I died.
Build something. Let's get
He's building things again. So we have to wait for Joe.
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
And meanwhile, kill some people.
Oh, look, he's building something. Oh my god. Just killed me. What is that? A mirror?
I don't know.
What's that metal pendant gun doing? Enhancing his powers or something?
Well then, let's depower him.
Mystique. Of course. That should hold her.
So, where'd Magneto go?
Good question.
We got Mystique at least.
Yes, we did.
Space station.
Something like that.
That seems like a lot of ballasts to go into space. Okay. Level complete, yay!
Yay!
Mystique.
Rhino.
No mini kits.
Nope. I think I saw one, but yeah. Let's continue the story.
Yes. Loki.
Dr. Doom.
Yes.
Hardly palatial, but it will do. Let's see to the final assembly and to my final revenge.
Your revenge? You mean my rule?
Yes, I misspoke.
Sure.
He is, after all, the god of deceit.
Mm-hmm. He is. Wants to add a submarine?
Looks like it.
Remind me not to make the submarine toss a part of my Starkland theme park, okay?
And yet you're keeping the Iron Man musical.
Magneto must
what?
Pay.
Calm down, calm down. We don't want you hulking out on us.
I need to report back to the professor.
Hello, Nick Fury.
Paging Nick Fury. Nicholas Fury.
Can I bill you for that SHIELD submarine you turned into scrap?
Bill Magneto. Where is he, by the way? He's got some payback coming.
Doom and Loki are on a heavily defended floating asteroid assembling what we think is a giant super weapon.
Don't these guys ever just go get a latte? Play some chess in the park.
Boring.
Yeah.
I built a new flying toy that's perfect for this. I call it the, let me guess, the Stark Jet? How'd you know? Stark Tower, Stark Industries, Starkland. Call it a hunch. So, where is this jet of yours?
Parked all nice and safe in Central Park, I think.
Then let us make haste!
I'll be honest, my head's still kind of funny from our trip in the flying submarine.
Lady
Liberty
starting.
Shook a few brain cells loose.
Are you coming?
Yes.
I hope your jet's as good as it sounds,
what?
Mr. Stark.
What's he doing?
I need you to follow those villains into orbit.
Did you change to...
Apparently, yes.
Oh,
I didn't know I could.
And you had a little camera. That's cute.
I didn't know I could do that. Yeah, you know, I can fly. As, what are those people doing there?
But you can use your, whip sling thing.
How?
If you double jump.
Yes.
And just double jump your way over here. It's pretty much like flying, I guess.
Yeah, but I...
But only double jump twice. Just double jump and then just go straight forward.
Ah,
you don't have to jump again.
Oh.
And stuff.
Yes, but... Come on. No, how good I am with those things.
Yeah.
You see this? This is me being lame.
Oh.
I prefer to walk.
I prefer to fly. The problem is my map doesn't show me where to go after a while.
Who is he hanging on to? These web thingies, but those web thingies has to be connected somewhere.
It's just a game.
Ow, that hurts. Oh, sorry.
What?
Sorry.
Anyone?
dear occupant. We'd very much like to destroy you.
I'm not sure what you did, but I don't think that's the mission.
I'm pretty sure it isn't. Let's just sling away from here.
Well, let me go to the...
Okay, we're here. Hey, remembered where you parked that jet yet?
I'm pretty sure I hid it in the lake. It was either the Stark jet or the Stark bulldozer.
I'm not even gonna ask what the dozer's for.
Well, it's for all my dozering, of course. What else?
How do I drop?
Just... right? Oh, there you go.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
Oh, that just appeared from nothing?
Yeah, I just had to do Spidey sense. Where am I? Oh, come on, little man. Did we miss Thor or something?
Nah, Thor will come on later. Oh, there we go.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Just give it some time.
Pretty cool.
The only question is how will it take off on just a small island like that?
Now I remember.
Oh. Tell me.
What?
I'm so stupid.
The question is how do we...
Oh my...
What do we... Oh, there we go.
God. Okay, that's way easier than climbing on the thing.
Yeah. It's closed.
That's Magneto's space station. Asteroid M. We don't know much about it, but it is short.
Yes, it is.
Bad guys and booby traps. Any S.H.I.E.L.D. agent attempting to gain entry should proceed with extreme caution.
Watch out, the coffee's hot.
Yes, it is.
Hey guys, hope you don't mind. No hot water at the apartment.
Okay, let's just hover.
Yes.
Okay. It's a hover jet. Okay.
It's from
Why
Stark,
not?
I mean.
This location
yeah.
Is
engineer genius.
Yes, like you.
The God of mischief. His involvement is vital to my rule. You can be in charge, Charlie. That's all we sight.
Intruders!
Why is
the shield?
Shht!
Shut up, people outside.
Our victory is nigh.
Is nigh. Our victory is nigh.
Well, it was easy getting in there.
How did Doom get preferred parking? Let's tell him.
Okay.
What?
Bro. Bro time.
Fist bump.
Gentlemen,
oh,
give our guest here a warm reception to our humble abode.
Nobody is ever happy to see us. Anyone have a really big lockpick?
Left that in my Swiss Army suit.
Hmm.
this is something for Thor.
Where?
To the left here. You can charge up and yeah, do your thing there.
Now we need to build things?
I think so. That wasn't really building.
Nope.
I'm not sure if Thor knows how to build stuff.
Yes, he does, but he has to be on the right spot.
Maybe it's not buildable yet.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's not jumping.
Yeah. Guess we need to get some more parts somewhere. Like, for instance, a Spidey sense here.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
Do I have to use a reps on that? Yes.
And now... Thor again?
No, it's silver just for me. Sorry. And now use Thor on that.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, let me get back. Yeah.
You see? Dark and Bill.
For Asgard.
Okay, someone just froze me in.
Aren't helping, Lightning Rod.
You can bicker later. We gotta go after Magneto.
Oh, look.
Oh, yeah, mini kids. Oh, yeah.
No.
Sorry.
End of the line. It's okay. I thought you could pull something, but we don't have pool people.
Yeah, you need someone large for that.
Or we'll lose him in this place.
Yes.
My yes.
Hammer has an appointment with his head that must be kept.
Yeah, wise guy. Do we destroy that or something? What do we do with this?
I'm not quite sure.
Oh, here's a checkpoint.
These things, what? Oh. Yes. Okay.
Maybe let's just fly over there.
Yes, that is something you could do, just fly.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can all get over there.
Your Thor can fly too, right?
Yeah. And Spider-Man can use his web to get over? No?
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, when one has to go...
Did Thor just make a joke?
What are you trying to do?
Take that freaking mini kid up there.
But it's behind glass.
Oh, okay. Didn't
you
see
can't
that.
Get there.
I'm sorry.
Spider sense again. What is it?
Yeah, you have to stand on that, yeah. And break it with something? No?
I am Thor.
Just, punch it. Okay, there you go. And now we can... Spider-Man can pull that. Just jump in there first.
How do we get a mini kit?
I'm not sure. I'm not sure we can get in there. No, probably we'll need Magneto to open this or something.
Oh, okay.
And then climb up there. I don't know. Good thing you just charged up because you can't charge this now. Spider sense?
Spider sense is tingling.
Oh, you can climb up this. Not sure why you really need to climb that. But...
I don't see it.
Oh, I know what to do.
Yes?
Yes. Where are you?
I'm here building stuff.
Oh, I can... Oh, yeah. Right, I can destroy gold things too. So what you do is you go up here. Oh, build something. Can you build something here? Oh yeah. Okay. Okay. So you stand on this, and you jump up to the top thing towards the blue stud. Okay. Just hold on to that. Come on. Come on, Iron Man. There we go. There we go.
This whole station bends to my will. Literally. Do you really think you can defeat me here?
Yes. Did you see the camera shake? I said no.
Oh, more bad guys.
I hate those. Smart guy.
On it. Oh, wrong button. Hi, Magneto. How are you doing?
Oh.
Are you tired?
A bit. Didn't sleep that good last night.
Come to my lovely asteroid, M, but I don't get a housewarming gift.
I say enough!
Good luck magnetizing Thor's godhammer. Oh, and I've demagnetized my armor just for this occasion.
Aww.
Smart guy.
None of my mutant kin here to betray their race. Oh, what a delightful change of pace. You leave me no choice. This will
again.
But let us kill him in the next episode.
Yes, I can agree with that.
See you guys next time.
Like, subscribe, share everywhere.
Bye-bye.
Bye.